toilet.
Wait, let's back it up a bit.
You got it.
Where's the toilet?
And here's where I just scream.
Breathe in those fumes.
They're really nasty.
Wouldn't it be nice if we had scrotums? Then we'd have a place to put our balls.
Our balls.
A guy walks into the doctor's office, and the doctor says, I'm going to need a urine, semen, and stool sample. And the guy says, okay, doc, just check my underwear.
Just check my underwear. 1, 2, 3, 4.
You bring fear to this house. You bring fear to this house.
Thank you.
I like that.
I love
penises. Pardon me, Mr. Perfect!
Shut up.
my sweater. It's a cardigan.
What the hell was that about?
So I will give you 15 seconds to leave this room. Now get out.
Where are you going?
To change my shorts.
You're the cutie that I spy. You'll drink my cum before you die.
Them and screw them, and then I piss out the window.
Hey, honey, have you tried this new Progresso soup? It's gumbo. It's really good. It's great fucking soup. Oh, it tastes like shit!
I've never seen titties like yours. a walking car.
Dick, I was listening to that.
What's the matter with you? What do you do? I'll kill you, fucking bitch. Fuck you. I'll kill you, fucking bitch. Fuck you. Shit.
Wait. Start over.
Straight to hell, you sweet prince of ham.
I have something to offer.
D-M-E-R-Y-O-O-O.
Ow.
Boom, 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 bang, bang, bang.
One, two, three, four, four.
Bye.
and once again, to all the turds I flush.